existence of an international terrorism connection with this incident. But it is very, very early in the investigation, and it's just starting. The FBI has brought the evidence that they've collected from the site of the explosion, as well as the bomb that did not detonate, and they brought that to Quantico, and they'll be studying that. There was also an incident in Seaside Park, New Jersey. They're also taking that material to Quantico to review that material also. A bomb exploding in New York is obviously an act of terrorism, but it's not linked to international terrorism. In other words, we find no ISIS connection, et cetera. But a bomb going off is generically a terrorist activity. That's how we're going to consider it. And that's how we will prosecute it also. But the mayor's correct. There was no link at this time, at this preliminary.